Overnight, a mystery odor making people sick in Northern California. The city of Vallejo, that's northeast of San Francisco, is now warning its residents to shelter in place after getting hundreds of calls about the smell. At this hour, officials don't know where it's coming from, but they say they have not found any traces of natural gas in the area. People there are being told to keep their windows shut and their air conditioners turned off.